Hey, what's up, you guys? Marty Schwartz here with GuitarJams.com. Gonna teach you an acoustic song. It's got one bar chord. It's a great strummer. I think you're gonna have a lot of fun with it. If you're wanting to really learn guitar, you can click the link below this box down here, and I'll send you some free lessons that are not on YouTube, as well as a chord and scale book. And it's really helpful with all these free lessons that I jump around on YouTube. So anyway, let's get to the lesson. All right, so it starts with a D major chord, and we're gonna just bring our pinky down on the third fret, off and on, like. See that? Down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Next thing, it's an open A to the second fret on the A. And you can actually strum that whole bit, or these two, but it's gonna work. Then we're gonna do this little C. It could be a regular C major chord. Or you could just keep it with these two. Either way, it's gonna work. Then you need to do a walk down. So you've got this to that. Then an open A, and it's weird because the whole song it's an A major chord, but just this one part is A minor 7. But if you're, you know, so you got walk it down, A minor G. C, walk down, A minor to G. So check it out from the top. That as well, and just keep those there for the whole thing with the open A. But I think A minor 7 sounds better. Right to a G. Then D, D, A, A, G, G, A. From the top. Down, 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 up, 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 down, up, down, up is kind of a good starting point, but I vary my rhythms. I don't always stick to one rhythm, but that would be a good place to start. All right, one more time from the top. So with that same pulse rhythm, you're gonna go B minor to G, so. And anytime you play G, you could do it with that finger, or you could do it with both of these. And really, anytime you play a C, you could do that same thing like that. They're pretty interchangeable. And if two guitar players are playing, that's a good way to have one guy do one guy do the other. You know what I'm saying? So B minor to G. Then D. A, G, to A, to the chorus, so watch. All can see those chords happen quicker there. So
B minor, B minor, G, 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 D, 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 A, G, 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 A.
Okay. Now we need the chorus. D, D, C, C, G, D, 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 C, C, G, D, D, A, C, E. D, D, C, 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 G, D, 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 C, 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 G, D, 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 C, D, 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 A, can't you see the C, E? Starts over again. Come on, D, D, C, 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 G, D, 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 C, 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 G, D, 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 A, C. There's a little bridge.
A, G, 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 D, 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 D. You can stay on D to A. G, 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 D.
Check it out, the bridge.
A, G, 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 D, 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 stays on D, then goes to A, G, 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 D, D, E, E.
All right, that was the lesson. I hope you had a lot of fun with it. Remember, you can get that free chord and scale book, as well as some really cool lessons that are not on YouTube by just clicking the link below here. We'll see you real soon, all right? Take care.